Indeed, his prices are the prices of a storm. Stop the attention.